The announcement came from the Vatican Friday morning.
Monsieur Edwin Frederick O'Brien, Programmaestro dell'Ordine Equestre del Santo Sepolcro di Gerusalemme.
Pope Benedict XVI announced his intention to elevate 72-year-old Archbishop Edwin O'Brien to the position of cardinal. The cardinal-designate will serve as an advisor to the Pope and will be able to vote in papal elections until he is 80. He shared the news Friday morning exclusively with our viewers on 11 News Today. He's already in Rome for the appointment of a new bishop.
Well, I'll be traveling a lot with the Order of Holy Sepulchre to try to rev up the support for the holy places in the Holy Land, and to try to have more people conscious of the plight of Christians there.
Friday morning at the Cathedral of Mary Our Queen, parishioners for morning mass heard the news from Monsignor Rick Woy.
We knew this was going to happen eventually with his new assignment to Rome. Unfortunately, the Archbishop will leave us to serve the Universal Church in support of the Christians in the Holy Land.
Those in attendance were also elated to hear the news.
It makes me feel part of the historical process of the church.
The one person who knows how Archbishop O'Brien feels is his predecessor, William Cardinal Keeler. During this exclusive interview, he summed it up this way.
I think that he is thrilled. He hasn't. He spoke to me yesterday to say that he was thrilled.
One of the most important functions of a cardinal is to select a pope when the time comes. Retired Cardinal Keeler told me how important everyone's prayers meant to him when he was among the College of Cardinals who selected Pope Benedict XVI.
It was not just Catholics that were praying for us, but Protestants, Jews, and Muslims. This was a tremendous help to me.